Alexios, I'm glad you came.
I'm glad you didn't throw another blade at me.
I know. You came all this way, and I was cruel to you.
Well, you weren't the first, and you won't be the last.
Dilians are kind people. At least we were. Before him.
Podarkis.
That man's been hunting me my whole life.
Podarkis and others like him want me and my family dead.
He executed my family when I was very little. I survived on the streets, was raised by hunters, rogue warriors, and mercenaries like you. They are my family now. And one day, I will fire an arrow into his black heart. One for every Dilian family he's destroyed.
Then it's time we turn this predator into prey.
How do we get past his guards?
Soldiers need two things to fight. Swords in their hands and food in their bellies. Take them away, and the guards fall.
Scouts reported Podarkis' supplies and weapons were stockpiled in the old ruins on Delos Island.
I'll go to Delos, find their stockpiles, and destroy them. Kynthos ruins. This is where I'll find Podarkis' weapons and supplies. Break their supplies, break their will. supply crate. Should destroy these without attracting attention.
I know how to get you moving. Feeling a little cold, Mistios?
Understood. For Darkus, his troops will be helpless. Rebelling was this much fun. That should do it. Kiro will want to hear about this.
No one here. Have you found their trail?
Nothing here.
Keep your eyes open or you're warm food.
Got it, son.
Alexios! And? Is it done?
Podarkis's guards will have to fight with their fists and on empty stomachs from now on.
Excellent.
So, what will you do once Podarkis is dead and the rebellion is won?
The sad truth is I have no idea. For as long as I can remember, every day has been a struggle. To live, to love. Vengeance has all but consumed me. And what will Alexios do once this is over?
We have a lot in common. I was hoping when the smoke clears, we could find somewhere quiet.
And what exactly do we have in common?
I know you struggled to get where you are. You've had to fight and claw for everything you have. I know, because I've done the same.
We're survivors. I'm glad the gods brought you to our source, Alexios. Some time alone would be nice. You must have many tales.
It's time we got going. When Podarkis learns of what happened on Delos, he'll want revenge.
And the first to suffer will be the Delians.
Here.
I'm coming for you, Podarkis.
Πάψε, μπορώ εδώ θέλω.
Ah!
Eagle Bearer, my name is Herodianos, second with Aletas in battle. The dogs of war howl for blood, and thanks to you, Sparta now howls back.
Sounds like a lot of howling.
Fight with us! Together we'll run our shields through their skulls and spears through their hearts.
I'd be honored to fight with Sparta.
To battle!
Yeah!
They are sending us to another barracks. Come on. Ella.
Stop there!
Best stay out of sight.
No place for you.
I'll make you.
Snakes who hide. I'm going to bury you so deep only Hades will find you.
Ah!
What I did for the glory of Thelos.
You acted alone. You die.